The IEC 61970 series of standards deals with the application program interfaces for energy management systems (EMS). The series provides a set of guidelines and standards to facilitate the integration of applications developed by different suppliers in the control center environment, the exchange of information to systems external to the control center environment, including transmission, distribution and generation systems external to the control center that need to exchange real-time data with the control center, the provision of suitable interfaces for data exchange across legacy and new systems. Set of standards. The complete set of standards includes the following parts. Part 1, Guidelines and General Requirements. Part 2, Glossary. Part 3, XX, Common Information Model (CIM). Part 4, XX, Component Interface Specification (CIS). Part 5, XX, CIS Technology Mappings. Topic. See also IEC 61968 Multispeak Common Information Model Electricity IEC 61850 CIM Profile Topic. External links IEC 61970 at International Electrotechnical Commission CIM Users Group.